Now today, band of Muddy Waters. Wanna hear some Muddy Waters now? Sit down, man. I'll find it doing let's go on guest Austin. Whoopi Dre. Puis dans Austin, il y avait un club qui s'appelait le Nuno's. Puis Nuno's, that was a real deal blues bar in 6th Street in Austin, Texas. And they hooked us up with the blues, me and Joe Hill down in Austin, man. Puis quand on avait déménagé là, il y avait le guitariste de Muddy, le pianiste de Muddy Waters, le légendaire Pie Top Perkins, qui habitait Austin. He lived in Austin. And he lived till a few years ago. He passed away like 98, 97, 98. And we got to know Pie Top really well because he would always hang out at Nuno's, man. He was always there, man. I got to sell a few CDs, you know? That was his thing. He always had to sell CDs, man. And we were like one of the house fans there. So we got to know Pie Top pretty well. And it was always the song that he always wanted to do last because, you know, we jam with him sometimes 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tunes, man. He'd always save this one for last because he knew the girls were going to get up and dance to this song. So we'll do this one for you. Send us out to Pie Top Perkins and Muddy Waters, man. And we're gonna take on a train down to Texas. Johnny Cash with us. We got any Johnny Cash fans here tonight? 60s. I hear the train coming around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know.